So a very warm welcome to you from the Catalan capital, Barcelona. We are at this grandest of stadia, a fitting home to the giants of the world game, FC Barcelona. And here we have Barcelona against Leganés. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
To defenders instead of away from them is tremendously.
He's had a shot! Marvelous goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one and he looks hungry for more.
Just so calm under pressure.
Demonstrated great strength there. Just create enough room for him to be able to get the shot away. And I think it's just top, top play.
Barcelona take the early advantage.
Siovas.
Leganés have been finding wins hard to come by on the road, none in their last five. Out wide to the right, played out to the wing.
That was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Mourinho tries running with the ball at his feet. Oh, that's meat. Played out to the right. Messi, Vidal. Chooses, shapes the shoots. It's wide, but only just.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in.
Oh, he really wanted that.
Yeah, he's been at the centre of a lot of things, hasn't he? Mostly good, I should add.
Poorly directed kick from the keeper, he's given it away. Oh, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Vidal, loose, chance to shoot,
now it's Vidal.
Vidal! And oh! Barcelona have a terrific defensive record over the last five games. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. It's Dembélé! That really should have hit the net.
Well, Peter, he clearly felt he was being invited to shoot, and it wasn't the worst decision he could have made.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. No surprise at all that this is the guy who's had such a positive impact.
Well, having that sort of player in your side is reassuring because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his package. When he really wants to, this fella scores.
Jordi Alba, where to from here? The Gunners have a free kick. Sergio Busquets is now in the last chance saloon.
Well, he knew what he was taking on there, Peter, and special delivery from the ref.
Long and high towards the flank. Trying to play it through.
Oh, Peter, his body shape was a giveaway before he made the pass, and its obviousness was appreciated.
It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Messi. Goes for the cross. Barcelona scoring in the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Barcelona leading by one and looking very comfortable on it. Plays it into the channel. Roberto. Dembele. Now, chance to break. Roberto. Luis Suarez tries a through ball. Turns and goes back. Messi! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
It's the whistle for half-time. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. But it still had its moments. It ultimately produced just one goal. More than a decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Barcelona are in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. We're already back on the way here.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
For Marlon. Roberto. Jordi Alba. It's Dembele. Leganés grateful to the genius of their manager last time round.
He's a manager who understands how important the bench can be and the timing of substitutions. If needed, he's quick to make changes, and I just think he has more than a plan B.
Defending, albeit from an unexpected source.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Sergio Busquets, Jordi Alba.
They're actually not getting too tight, which is interesting.
No.
It's probably cautionary. Don't dive in, try to pinch it or intercept, so nobody can get in behind.
Roberto. A chance to play it in. Paulinho. Busquets. Messi hits it! from immediate danger. Amrabat tries to get it forward quickly. Your impression so far, Jim?
Well, it's a natural instinct to defend when ahead, but it's too early for them to settle into that practice just now.
That's what has to be done now, no question about it.
Jim, there's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must.
Just has to be done.
Singled out.
Yeah, and having notched a goal already, Peter, he's not going to be allowed to run off the shoulders as much as he'll want.
Dembele's cross. Clearance now. Can they make something of it? Paulinho. That's sprayed out wide. Barcelona haven't made a substitution yet. Jordi Alba passes it through. That has been clubbed away. Sergio Busquets. It's a long ball, but it's not hit its target. Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. By the keeper, he's just given it straight back.
And it's Alcacer.
Jordi Alba goes looking. Alcacer. Amrabat gets
it.
This
is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Coaxed out to the wing. He's left his man.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Mourinho brings the ball forward. Arda Turan. Now it's Arda Turan. Alcacer plays it backwards and they'll try again. To shoot! Oh, and that should have been two.
He got too ahead of himself there, thinking how he could have made things safe.
There's going to be another change here.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Turan was not to be moved. Roberto. Pretty robust, but the referee says
yeah,
no
it's safe
foul.
To say that. They just need to manage this to secure the win now.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Looks to slip it through. Oh, good interception. De La Feu. Decent progress down the left. It's De La Feu! It's missed, but by that far.
Very speculative with little threat, if any, for the keeper.
Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone. What a game. End to end, it flew by, and in the end, it all came down to just the odd goal.
Yeah, clean sheets and hard grind will help you go places, and they have a resolve that'll envy many.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.